This is not Call of Duty. This is Warface. But if you like Call of Duty and you like shooting games, you like first-person shooters, as I do, then you probably like this game. I was able to pick up and play, and it was fun as shit, man. I was able to dominate. I'll show you the game in a minute. You guys are gonna watch. You'll get a good idea of what's going on. But before we get into it, I wanted to say thank you to Warface for sponsoring the video, obviously, and I hope you guys enjoy the search and destroy aspect of it. And the game has a lot of stuff to it. I mean, you have your character that you can level up and you unlock things. Along with, you have money that you earn in the game for completing matches and doing stuff in matches that you can then extend weapon contracts or buy weapon contracts to have additional weapons in the game. And you can also use some of their own currency to buy weapon skins and weapons as well. Although the default weapons are really strong. And you're going to see, like, I played against a dude that had this extra elite stuff on in the game that I played. I still monstered him. So it doesn't really have a huge impact, I feel, to have, like, the most OP style of weapon and body armor and stuff like that in the game. I was able to do just fine with basically the default stuff. They gave me a few extra things, like this frontline vest. Woo! Extra armor on my body. And it helps a little bit. It gives you extra armor regeneration. It gives you a little bit additional armor, which is always good. But like I said, if you have some skill in aiming and playing first-person shooters, you'll dominate. There are tons of armor, tons of weapons, tons of things you can get in the game. A lot of customization. Ridiculous amounts. So much that I spent like 5 or 6 hours in the game. I haven't really got into most of it. I've only unlocked a few characters in the top. You see them on my rifleman right now. And there's also a sniper on the far right as well, but there's medic and there is engineer, and I haven't used those ones yet. I like the rifleman though. I like playing the aggressive rush rifle style, you know, so it works out well for me. And there's also a PvE aspect to this game. I didn't play that yet at all. I'm, you know, a PvP player mainly. I like playing against other people, but if you like a player versus environment or player versus computer, however you want to pronounce it or go with, it's up to you. You might like that as well. I haven't got into it as much. I mainly play against other people, and that's what you're going to see now. And it's live, so hope you guys enjoy. Defend the plant site. Alrighty, we got ourselves another map. This is, I think I've played this one before, actually. I think I have once. I'm not entirely sure. Got one. Okay. No! Oh my god, embarrassed! No! Why are they all shooting me?! Fuck! Oh, I just couldn't get away from all of them, man. Do we have any medics on our team? They can resurrect if we have a medic. It's really cool. Medics seem really strong in a game mode where you only have one life. I'm not sure if they have a certain amount of uses, because I haven't been able to unlock the medic yet. Like, I don't know if you can only revive one player, you know, per round or something like that. Because if you could just unlimited revive everyone, it's not as much of a one-life game mode as Search is, but it's still really cool. That guy just disappeared. He left the game or what? Dang. No revive. Okay. It's alright. We got 3 kills pretty well there. Our team. Nice! Team won it! Good job! Let's do it! Round 2, maybe. Defend the plant site. I think when I played this map the first time, I usually went 2. I went to 2. Yes, I did. I know the route. I know the route. I got the route in my head now, boys. We're good. I would go in here. Oh! It's all you, buddy. It's all you. Nading in. Look out, boys. Sorry. I don't know if there's friendly fire, but if there is, I totally hurt somebody on my team with that. This is the way I usually would go. Up here on top of this balcony. You get a nice little overview of the map. It's really good. Bomb planted. Uh-oh. We got the objective we're playing over here. I don't know where they're at. I wish I could revive you, man. I'm sorry. Claymore. Nice. Okay. Bombs down over at 1. Okay. Another claymore. We got claymore kids all over the map over here. Easy. Oh. Easy. Okay. Defended. What? What did I die to? It just blows up on me? I was thinking it wouldn't work because I haven't had friendly fire. Like, I didn't kill my teammates with nades, so I just assumed friendly fire wasn't active. It's alright, I guess. I'll take a death like that. You know, it could be worse. Fire in the hole. Hopefully that grenade held him back for just a moment. Don't shoot me in the back while I'm climbing up. Usually I get up here about as quick as they can. Ah! Whew. There's always two. If one gets up, that means two got up. I know that because when the way this works is when you help somebody up, they help you up as well afterwards. They grab your arm and they pull you up. So it always means two people get up. Important to know. Important. Oh! Mother of God! What were you? Oh, my Lord! Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Lasered. Lasered. I'll just hold this bomb site down for now. He's going that way. I like it. Be careful here, buddy. I'll drop a fifth, dude. No problem. I'm on fire. I am on fire. I should have gotten to PC earlier. I would have been a champion of this stuff.
We lost the round. The bomb exploded.
10-2, you know, just a casual game of 10-2, three rounds in.
Round start.
Let's do this, boys. It's all us. Let's go this way. Throw that nice slide in there. Let's. Oh, I can't slide again. Another slide. Okay, let's gotta get up quickly. Get up quickly. Get up quickly. Get up quickly. Ah. Let's go, buddy. I'm gonna keep going up top. No, I fell! No! Get back up, quick! I'm gonna get shot in the back while I'm trying to climb. Wow, they just straight gunned my whole team. I mean... they straight gunned them. They're under me. I'm going for it. Oh, no, no, get behind the wall. No! Oh my God, I'm a champion! Oh. Sit still for a minute. Let my HP regain if I get it. Let my armor regain. Whatever it may need to do, just do it now. How many they got left? One, two, three. I dropped two so far, right? That puts me in a 1v3 if I could drop 5. Marksman, does anyone ever tell you? Huh. You shape? What? What? I don't know what that means. We're just gonna regain some health right now. Playing it slow. Oh, the bomb's been planted. What? They armed the bomb? Okay, what the heck? We're not. I didn't even know they armed it.
The bomb detonated. We lost the round.
When did that even. When did the sound even. I didn't even hear it. I didn't even hear it. That was my fault. Or did we win? I'm confused. I didn't hear the bomb get planted. That was my bad. That was my bad entirely. I was too busy slaying kids, you know? Good grenade throw. I gotta get used to throwing grenades and doing it all at the same time. It's a lot of keys for me to hit at once. I'm used to the controller aspect of things. Nothing. Okay, we're good. Let's push up. They're arming it over at one already. I want to go this way. These guys are just the professional objective players. Not letting somebody camp me out in that again. Oh, you slid into me. Look out, buddy. I'm going this way. I'm coming in to help. I'm coming in to help. Easy. Easy. We got one. Picked one off in there. Be careful, boys. Be careful. Got another. We're good. Oh. Wait. Just wait. Right there. Oh, that was sick! 16-2, we are going off! We are going off! I love it. Me and you, buddy. It's me and you. You're good. I got you covered. No worries. Oh. Defense, boys. Defense. I got your help. Stay alive. Oh, I couldn't get him that... So close. It was so close. I just missed, barely. Waiting to resurrect. No, dude. Oh, you are... I'm playing with bots over here? Oh, he got him. There we go. Okay. He learned... It's okay. They figured it out. They figured it out. Can you revive me? We have any medics? No medics. You a medic? Nope, you're not a medic either. Just stare at me as I'm dead. What a dick. He's like that. Just stare at my teammate. What is this guy looking at? He's like, someone rappelling from the ceiling? Someone up there? In the vents? That'd be so cheap. They could get in the vents. He had no clue. We're still doing hot though. 18-3. We are going off right now. How many people are on each team? It's 8, right? Yeah, okay. I think it's 8. It's 7v7 at the moment, but I think it can be 8v8.
Round successful. Enemy team eliminated. Plant the bomb.
Alright, here we go, 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 here we go. We got this. Going middle. I'm doing the middle route, and then I'm gonna curve over to one and try to get the flank off him. If I can. If I can, if I can, if I can. You watch that way? I got this way, buddy. I'm sorry. You actually terrified me. What? How much health is he at? I wish I could tell. I could have sworn I lit that dude up and got even a headshot, or tried to. Damn it. We really need a medic on our team. We have none. That guy's gun is strong. Looks like an AUG, I'm not sure though. Alright, we're up 4-3. We're up 4-3. We're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. We're doing okay. I'm gonna try this route one more time. I'm gonna see what happens if I just cut over to 2 instead of 1. Try my best to get that way. We got one there. We got one. We got one. They got the other one? Nice. Oh, get out of my face, bro. Get out of my face. Buddy, look out behind you. Okay, you're welcome. I did 70. Get that bomb planted. Grenade in the hole.
Bomb planted.
That would've been really cool if I would've got killed like that, yeah? Would've been legit. We're moving up on him. Oh my gosh! That hipfire headshot! We're 22-4! We are on a murder spree right now! I love it! We are the best. I got more kills than all of them, I think. I like his enthusiasm though. I can get behind that. We're just gonna rush right up. Alright. We're gonna... Okay. We do not want to get into this kind of area. I'm in the middle, I'm in the middle, I can't do anything! Oh. Move, 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 move. Just wait a second, we'll get our armor back. Easy. Easy. Move positions. We got this. Man, you get caught in the middle of reload. It sucks. You really gotta pay attention.
Bomb planted.
Bomb's down there. We plant it? We planted it.
Round successful. Enemy
That's
team
a win.
Eliminated.
26-4. 26-4. Holy Christ. Thank you, your good friend. At 11 headshot kills, 6.5 KD. That was insane. Absolutely insane. Oh my goodness gracious, dude. Smoked him. Just absolutely murdered him. But thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, of course, you'd like to play it yourself. Link is in the description. Free game to play. Also, if you use ImMarksman as a code, you can get some free weapon packs with it. Get some weapons and armor and stuff like that. So, should help you out. Thank you again, and I will see you all next time.